Good morning, all of you. Today's class is Max. All of you take your textbook. Then take page number 43. Okay, today we are going to study number names from 31 to 40. Okay, which number is this? 31. Good. Then, how many buckets are here? 31. Okay. Then, what is the spelling of 31? THIRTYONE. 31. Okay, which number is this? 32. Okay, how many tomatoes are here? 32. Very good. Then, what is the spelling of 32? THIRTY. 30. TWO. 2. Okay, which number is this? 33. Okay. How many pigeons are here? 33. Good. Then, what is the spelling of 33? THIRTY. 3. 33. Okay. Which number is this? 34. Very good. Then, how many mangoes are here? 34. Then, what is the spelling of 34? THIRTY. 30. FOUR. 34. Okay. Which number is this? 35. Okay. How many caps are here? 35. Good. Then, what is the spelling of 35? THIRTY. 30. FIVE. 35. Okay. Which number is this? 36. Good. How many cups are here? 36. Okay. What is the spelling of 36? THIRTY. 30. SIX. 6. 36. Okay. Which number is this? 37. Okay. How many bells are here? 37. Good. Then, what is the spelling of 37? THIRTY. 30. SEVEN. 7. 37. Okay. Which number is this? 38. How many snails are here? 38. Very good. Okay, what is the spelling of 38? THIRTY. 30. EIGHT. 8. 38. Okay, which number is this? 39. Okay, how many leaves are here? 39. Very good. Then, what is the spelling of 39? THIRTY. 30. INE. 39. Which number is this? 40. Okay. How many balls are here? 40. Very good. Then what is the spelling of 40? FORTY. 40. FORTY. 40. Okay. All of you should write it in your textbook and notebook. Today's class is over. Bye. See you next week.